Hey, welcome. I'm Robin Binkley with your Week in Wealth Update, and I keep getting this jumbled, so I'm going to let this gentleman tell us where we are. We've had an amazing time today.
So my name is Ahmed. I'm working here in Egyptian Scribe Papyrus Institute. I'm working as a local guide, got like three painting pictures. First one, very beautiful, amazing, by the way. First one, it's a plain about our history, which is a final judgment. It's a part of the Book of the Dead. Also, if you have, because she have a good heart, so you will see the balance in the paintings. Second picture, the ceremony of the King Tutankhamun, which his tomb was discovered intact, full of gold in 1922 by the British archaeologist Carter in the Valley of the Kings in Luxor, south of Egypt. Third picture, you can see it only in the temple of Karnak, when you're going to visit the south of Egypt. Operating the sailing, which is God is Nun, God of the sky. Also, want to send like a message for all the Americans to come to visit our place. Our place is usually open for you 24 hours. Anytime you want to come, our doors is open for you. Okay?
You're welcome. Thank you so much.